You know, ladies and gentlemen, you can never tell what life's likely to bring. We're trotting back from the north of Scotland to our home in South Bedfordshire when we broke our journey just over the border back in England. As a part of that, we called in at a little railway called the South Tynedale Railway, which was on the most excellent heritage-railways.com website map and bugged us because it was about the last one left up in that area for us. So, trotted across, not expecting much, half dead, and ended up in a standard 1850s railway station, which was nice. They had demolished the buildings. Staggering through there, we get ourselves into the shop and booking office to be met with a staggering scene of beauty, which probably, like for any man, would put us totally off thinking about what we're supposed to be there for. But like any other lady, she takes some money off us and sends us on our merry way. Well, eventually we manage to drag ourselves away from her and we get a chance to have a little look around the station, which we suddenly realise is not as it may seem. Yes, we have the old building. The rest of it is almost new, with this great big train shed, newly built, well, built this century anyway, and it's been installed with respect to the existing building in that it is not connected to it. It's a free standalone. And there's a lot more new stuff about Heritage Lottery Fund, do your stuff. And we start to get the idea that this may be actually quite a modern railway. All this was confirmed when eventually the train hauled into view. What a most peculiar-looking locomotive on the front end. It turned out to be a battery-electric thing, and built by Clayton for Metronet back in only 2006, and they were built for the Waterloo and City Line extension works, done away with after it. Very interesting. Batteries could last the complete return trip. I'm not sure if it was once or twice, I think it was twice. So, is this the future of preservation? Is this line 20 years in advance of everybody else? When these things come to be and start to be passed on to preservation, it's all very interesting. Have we seen something from the future? Very interesting. You never know what life brings.
you later. You're not riding with us, eh?
Thank you.
Julie, stay where you are then if you want to.
Sorry?
I'm talking to the wife. And is to stay where she is to.
Alright.
Thank you. the track just to finish off to show they'd still have steam and diesel, like any other railway, preservation railway. Have a little pan of the workshop come engine shed. Enjoy. If you've enjoyed it, please come again. My channel is open to all.